wonder what these are. Looks like a place where rocks used to be rocks in there. They popped out. It's a pretty pebbly, rocky trail. Look at the size of that boulder. Wow. Try not to fall off the trail here.
Hey, Chip. That is the trail that goes up there. If you want to climb the rocks, I think, we can go down, take the Fillmore Canyon
Trail. Did you say, yeah?
Yeah, I think it's...
This is the rock climbing trail?
Yeah. It's just going to go up and up and up.
Well, I wouldn't mind. I mean, we've never been here.
Kind of steep grade.
Let's try it. I'm slow and old.
No.
But let's give it a try.
All right.
Why not?
I'll go over there.
All right. Look at that boulder over there hanging down. Wow. Trail's getting rugged. Yeah, I think people climb these things. Let's go up a little bit further.
What? You want me to go ahead of you, or you want to go ahead? It's just going to get rocky and everything. I don't really want to climb the rocks. But you can if you like.
Yeah, I know what you mean. That's the trail down there.
Let's head on down the trail instead.
Okay. Need to be a mountain goat here.
Probably. Or this way. It's getting windy.
Yeah. And the sun's behind a cloud, too.
Where's that over here?
It's one of those alligator pines?
Yeah, it's an alligator pine.
Big old gray oak over here. Yeah, that's what it is. It's a gray oak. You can see some acorns right up in there. Look how those limbs come out against the rock outcropping. Pretty quiet out here right now, which is good. I come up here for the peace and quiet. How far do you think it is to the Fillmore waterfall.
I think it's far, much further.
Much, much further. Yeah, it's a healthy looking cactus over there too. You think that's a soap tree?
Yes, it's a soap tree. He just left what's in behind in our house.
It's not a century plant, is it?
No.
No.
No, this is a soap tree.
Hmm. Well, it's an oldie. Some kind of Spanish blade here. Can you actually see the serrations on it? I'm going to try and show you these little teeth. Got little teeth on it. Hey, you got the name right.
Yeah, it's a gray oak.
Yeah, it's a gray oak.
That must be a beautiful tree.
Yeah. Deers like it because it's got acorns on it.
I like the form of the tree. It's beautiful.
Yeah. What's it called?
It's a chrysalis of a moth or a butterfly. You know, the chrysalis is before it becomes a butterfly or a moth, it cocoons itself.
Yeah.
It's just good to walk around, Chippy.
I agree.
You don't have to go very far or strain yourself.
Here comes the sunshine.
get us a cup of coffee, we can go over there and a picnic there.
It's shady. Let's stay here.
Okay. You want a minute? All I need is a 3 second steady shot. Hard to hold without waggling on maximum zoom.
Now if you just had it on a tripod.
It's okay. You get the idea.
Better shaky than nothing, huh?
That's right. You know, you can't tripod those things. I just cut them. Because you know, they're so fast. You can't tripod those unless you've stationed yourself. For that shot, it would take you days to get it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a coyote. It's a pack of them.
Yes, we did. Thank you.
What year is it?
79.
You don't see many of them
anymore. No, you don't. I enjoy it.
Big shake.
Thank you.
Oh, I got them. Coyote calls.
That's good.
These are coyotes.
A bunch of coyote poop. I don't know what kind of food they eat. Little seeds or something.
Berries.
Huh? Berries.
So what? That's how you can tell if it's a coyote poop. It's time to go home.
Yeah.
So I'm packing again. This one I spilled. I spilled coffee on the car hood. I put it in here because I don't want to mess up your car. Home! Okay, babe. We're off.